The Rackspace email add-on provides domain-specific email for your business or agency. Available through a partnership with Rackspace, it costs just $1 per month per mailbox and offers features such as mailbox setup, aliases, and mail forwarding, all managed by Cloudways. In this tutorial, we will guide you through setting up and managing the Rackspace email add-on on Cloudways and show you how to create mailboxes, configure DNS, and use aliases. Let's dive in. To set up the add-on, log into your Cloudways account and navigate to the add-on section. You can find this under the side menu in the new interface. Click on the Rackspace email add-on, and then add mailbox to start creating your email addresses. Enter the email address and password to set up the Rackspace email add-on. Once the add-on is active, you can manage your mailboxes. Head on to Mailboxes section, click Add Mailbox again to create additional addresses. You can do this anytime. You can also access your Rackspace mailboxes through webmail or configure them on email clients. Click on Launch Webmail to launch the webmail in the browser and start using the mailbox. Additionally, we have a guide linked in the description for setting this up on Gmail, Outlook, iOS, and other platforms. If this is your first mailbox setup, remember to configure your DNS record. Our support team is always ready to help with DKIM records and other settings. For help, you can reach out via chat or support tickets. Now, head on to set up aliases. Aliases are a powerful feature that allows you to manage multiple email addresses under one primary mailbox. For instance, imagine you have a primary email address like user@example.com, but you want to receive emails at another address, info@example.com, without creating a separate mailbox. By setting up an alias, emails sent to info@example.com will automatically be redirected to user@example.com. This setup is perfect for businesses that want to manage multiple contact points under a single inbox, simplifying communication and ensuring no emails are missed. Let's set that up. Navigate to the Aliases section and click Add Alias. Enter the alias and choose the domain from the dropdown. Select the email address you want this alias to forward to, and click Save Changes. And that's it. You've created an alias without needing an additional mailbox. Remember, aliases should not have the same name as any existing mailbox. Next, let's talk about email forwarding. This feature allows you to automatically forward emails from one mailbox to another and is ideal for managing communications across various accounts and platforms. Let's say you have a customer support email, support@example.com, and you want to ensure all queries are forwarded to your personal account at jane.doe@example.com so you don't have to check multiple inboxes. With email forwarding, messages sent to support@example.com are automatically forwarded to jane.doe@example.com, while you can also keep a copy of each email in the original inbox for record keeping. This feature is beneficial for team members who need to stay updated without constantly switching accounts. To set this up, go to the Forwarding Mail section and select the mailbox from which you want to forward emails. Enter the forwarding address, and if you wish to keep a copy of forwarded emails, check the box for Save Copies of Forwarded Email. Click Save Changes. That was all for the Rackspace email add-on. For further details, check out the document attached in the description box or contact support via chat. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.